talk about anything goes. This one's not going to have a lot of catch-as-catch-can grabs, is it?
Oh, this one's a fight. Plain and simple, even for you. So to your point, yes, Todd, I highly doubt we'll be able to try out Indian Deathlock or side lateral something or another. But then again, as the WWE Universe well knows, anything can happen.
Remember, no disqualifications in this one. Anything and everything can be an incredible move by the superstar. Shoulders are down.
Yeah, that's not what he wanted.
Set running. He reversed it. Big elbow.
Deep arm bar locked in here. If he doesn't get out quickly, he could sustain serious ligament damage.
Oh, man. Stiff kick.
It's hard to even look at this. Oh, it's like he's trying to pop his head like a grapefruit. Telegraph that one. Nice. He's got it cinched in right here. A hold like this will physically dissect you. After a while, you just don't have the same tools that you started with.
He's set running.
Superstars will certainly pay the price. They will sacrifice everything to come away with the victory. He had that well scouted.
Oh!
Nice elbow drop there. Oh man, where does he think he's going? Checking under the ring, presumably for some type of object? Early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are going to get. And that shot was intended to cripple the arm.
He's leaving the ring again. He's under the ring. What's he going to get? A trash can. He's got a trash can. Oh man, and the steel steps became unhinged with that collision.
Yeah, I don't know what was worse, the sight or the sound on that one.
And the elbow rocks him.
Oh, face first right into that wall.
In these no disqualification matches, the real trick is just to survive.
That is much easier said than done. These superstars' bodies would be so ravaged in a matter of minutes, not days, not hours. Minute what a move by the superstar! Looks like he's going for it.
Incredible move by the superstar.
Then you are one sick individual. Ah, crippling shot. The superstar has to be in absolute pain, but this individual is not one to quit. There's another huge shot.
And the point of that elbow connects. Watch it, watch it. And there's the Irish whip.
This could be it. What a move by the superstar. Tricep muscle getting worked over. Perfectly executed belly to belly. Hands were locked. Great slam. The educated feet making their presence felt.
This could be it. Two, three, the superstar wins.